really change the way you do your eye makeup. Use an eyeshadow base. Here I've used the P. Louise base, but you don't have to use an actual base. Concealers will do the trick as well. Here I swatched a brown shadow with no primer, and here it is on primer. Here you can see the color is more intensified. It grabs onto the primer and it holds it in place all day.